Hi, I'm Gary James, and thank you very much indeed for purchasing the Pro Holder. The Pro Holder, when you've opened it, you'll see this can either fit over your belt, has a press stud, can either fit over your belt and inside, or it can fit into the waistband without pressing the stud as well. Now you'll see there's a little hole cut out the back there. What that's for, that's so the fruit or the pool ball, that doesn't fall all the way through. Actually just sticks out the back here, a little concave out the back there, helps it grip. And it's just as easy just to pop it right out with your thumb, pushing down or pulling up the way. So let's have a little look at the Pro Holder fitted onto the side of your belt or your waistband. So here's just a selection of some of the things that you can put inside the Pro Holder. I like to use a shot glass when I'm doing my performance of Chop Shot. That's the production of a shot glass, that's inside here. Of course a lemon, it's a nice holder if you want to do a lemon, build to lemon. It's easy for it to load it straight in from here. A pack of cards, I use one of these around the back on my belt. If I'm doing invisible deck, I just hold it all the way down. So I can just reach over the back here, grab it, and then I come to the front and produce the visible deck of cards in there as well. And of course, the eight ball here. Absolutely perfect for the eight ball. And of course, a bottle here, if you want to do a beer bottle, splash bottle type effect. Just the beer bottle sits inside here, or you can have it sitting in this way as well. So you can easily just pull it out from there as well. So that's just a few selected items that I use the Pro Holder for and during my shows.